Hi, I'm Stephen Choi, Mayor of Irvine, running for re-election. I want to reach out to the Chinese American community to clarify a few of the things. First of all, the Friendship City issue was very hot to some of you. And the last time when Baoji City was presented to us, unfortunately, that was all clustered with some of the cities. I think next time we need to have one city at a time. And then I'm open to any sister city or friendship city proposals. When that issue comes up, I want to have an open discussion with the Chinese American community. So I'm open. And then I know there are many Chinese American community people are living in the city of Irvine, and there's obviously very strong interest. So I'm open to that dialogue. I wanna have community members work with me, and I can give the advice how that the proper approach will be. Finally, I wanna point out that I appointed Planning Commissioner, Chinese American. My mayor's executive director is a Chinese American. I value multiculturalism, so therefore I'm open to multiculturalism in Irvine. We need to reflect the values of this ethnic communities, and the sister city or friendship city idea is very much open to me. So if I get elected, I wanna reach out to you and keep discussing these ideas. Thank you.